They call it the Mill Girls Derby because for thousands of Lancashire's cotton workers, it's the classic of the year. But if you want its full name, it's the ladies' nomination race in the Holcomb Hunt point to point. And as the rich girls ride by on their thoroughbreds, every mill girl's heart goes flatter, flatter. The winner is 25-year-old glamorous blonde Betty Heskit. And lots of little mill girls go home without a shirt.